Hi everyone, this is Abigail from VideoProc. Screen recording is a very good way to make lesson videos or share fun gameplay on YouTube. In this video, I will show you how to easily record your computer screen. So if you want to do a screen capture, screen record with audio from your microphone and webcam, keep watching. To record your computer screen, you will need VideoProc installed on your computer. If you haven't downloaded it yet, go to VideoProc.com and click download. It's available for both Windows and Mac. Open VideoProc. Go to Video Recorder. At the top, got the record screen, webcam, or record both at the same time. Click Screen. The screen capture arrow will appear in the software. And below it shows your audio information, and you can always change your audio settings here. Before recording your video, let's go to Settings to get the best screen recording settings. Choose Record Quality as High and select the video format such as a popular MP4 or MOV format. Change your desk or mic audio parameters, some hotkeys and preferences. It offers options like show mouse clicks or key in recording, which can be really useful for creating tutorial videos. You can enable or disable them as you like. Close the settings to save for all your screen capture video. And here shows your video output folder destination. First, let's see how to record a whole screen of your computer. Say you want to record gameplay or browser window, just tap record button. It starts recording your computer screen automatically. Then you can open the game or window to record the content you need. Let's just make a few clicks. To stop the recording, it's easy to use hotkeys you set, or switch to VideoProc, click Stop button. The recording files will show up here. Also, there are some cases that you just want to record a part of your screen. Let's say you only record the main content of your lesson presentation. You can also do it with VideoProc. Just click Crop button to select a part you want to record. Confirm the error. Then tap Record button to start recording your lesson tutorial. It will only record the content within the blue line you just selected. And you can also use the pen tools to make notes for your students. Just press the hotkeys you set in the settings to open it. Then you can add some arrows or notes and clear them. Let's stop the recording. You can also preview the lesson video directly here. Click on the folder, you will see your recording files here, and it saves what you have just operated on computer in high quality. VideoProc can not only record your computer screen or face cam, but also quickly edit your recorded video clips. You can check more video editing tutorials up here. So this is how to easily record your computer screen on Windows 10. It's the same way to record screen on Mac system. Please subscribe and like the video if you find this helpful. Thank you for watching.